Good morning.
I am Walter Salvari, the Customer Relations Manager of the Central California SPCA. We follow our mission to provide protection, placement, and education to ensure responsible animal care. We have a wonderful campus with an adoption center, grooming salon, education center. We also have a beautiful barn and modern livestock facility. Our small animal hospital is a full-service veterinary center which offers a wide range of services, including low-cost spays and neuters, surgeries, routine checkups, and vaccinations for your pets.
My name is Linda Van Kirk, and I'm the Executive Director of the Central California SPCA. I feel that the staff is the salt of the earth. They are incredibly hardworking, they're dedicated, they're loyal, and they're a lot of fun to be around. I love the staff.
At our website, ccspca.com, you'll find a real-time list of animals available for adoption, resources on pet care, community adoption stories, and CCSPCA weekly updates.
The people who donate, who volunteer, who give up their time, their energy, I think they're incredible.
I've been a supporter of the SPCA for about 22 years. I can't stand seeing an animal being homeless. It's just the way I was raised.
We rely on our dedicated volunteers, and we greatly appreciate their creativity and enthusiasm.
And what do we need for you to do? View our website, share our message with a friend, like us on Facebook, because every like saves an animal.
We want every animal to find a warm, loving, and joyful home. Our hope is that somebody will love them as much as we do.